Job Safety Analysis Professional Development Course. In this course, we will learn about Job Safety Analysis study, how to use it, its methodology, and advantage and disadvantage of Job Safety Analysis. Approximately 12% of the incident happened due to poor preparation, implementation, and communication of JSA at workplace. A Job Safety Analysis is a procedure which helps to integrate accepted safety and health principles and practices into a particular task or a job operation. The objective of the job safety analysis is to prevent the accident by improving the employee skill and the awareness through an organized process. JSA process involves breaking down a particular job into a series of simple steps. In each of these steps, the hazards are identified and documented. After hazards are identified, then solutions and the recommendations for the prevention of the accident need to be documented in the JSA. Finally, the result of the analysis are shared with the work-related employees as a JSA document. Key learnings from the professional development course are understanding job safety analysis and its methods, effectiveness of job safety analysis, roles and competency of JSA team, resources required for JSA, JSA form and documentation, and how to implement JSA at workplace.